Northwest knows what's going on between Kim Kardashian and Kanye West after Kim spoke to her alone to make her understand. Kim Kardashian has already told her eldest daughter, Northwest, about her divorce from Kanye West, according to one source, after filing the paperwork a week ago, and it turns out she needs to know as much as she can. Over the last year, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star and rapper had faced rumors of struggling within their marriage and even stayed in different states. But until the doting mom talked about her daughter about the divorce decision, it was in the process of a change. The younger kid don't know what's happening, but North does know what's going on. Kim sat her down alone to tell her, but not the younger ones, an insider reported. Well, the pair decided to co-parent their four children and share legal and physical custody of daughters North, Chicago, and son, Saint Salm. Meanwhile, Kim Kardashian wrote a beautiful note remembering her dad on his birth anniversary, sharing how much she loves him till date and remembers his old phone number.